Well, good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Goa. We're happy to bring you a small clip of what Goa has to offer. Besides the beaches that we have, we've also got a lot of hinterland tourism that is there. We have got options of wellness tourism, adventure tourism, we've got water sports, and we've got a whole lot of activities that you can come and experience within Goa itself. So why don't you pack your bags, get yourself an air ticket, and come to see us. Because we've got something new looking out for you right now. We've got water sports, we've got hot air ballooning, we've got amphibious vehicles that are going to be there. We've got new heritage trails, adventure trails. We're having a hop-on, hop-off bus. A new golf course is coming on. And if I tell you everything right now, then you won't come to Goa. So we'd like you to come, experience it, and enjoy yourselves.
Tell us about the safety measures you have taken.
Well, from the safety point of view, we've got a new tourism police that is in force. We've got lifeguards on 90% of our beaches. The lifeguard timings have been extended right up to midnight right now. We've got beach cleaning that is taking place, cleanliness drives that are there, and security-wise, you have nothing to fear. You are safe in Goa. Well, you have lovely beaches in the north of Goa that stretch on, and the south of Goa also that stretch on right for 24 kilometers up there. Kalangut Beach, Kolva Beach, Baga Beach are our most popular beaches. Wednesdays we have the flea markets on Anjuna Beach. Saturday nights we have the Saturday market in Vagathol and also in Arpora. And if you want the lovely quiet beaches of Morjim, Ashwem in the north of Goa, that's your choice. South of Goa, you can go right up from Kavilosi to Kolva. You have it all for you. Well, GTDC, that's the Goa Tourism Development Corporation, has 8 choices of accommodation in prime locations along the beach. You have a choice of various homestays. You have a choice of 3 stars, 4 stars, 5 stars. Whatever is your budget, you have a choice for that. Well, we are targeting a lot of the middle Indian segment. We're targeting a lot of the high-end net worth individuals also. And we also have options for people who want to come and experience it. You don't need to be a higher net individual to come to Goa. You can be a normal person like you and me and still enjoy it. Well, MICE is becoming a big option right now because a lot of the people who are having MICE options in Bangalore, Mumbai are continuing it on to Goa here. We are having a new MICE facility that's going to be developed very soon, which will be exclusively for MICE. We have fantastic hotels with conference facilities, exhibition venues, and options that are available to chill out after a strong business meeting. So MICE is something that we are concentrating on, and we're looking at Goa to be one of the top MICE destinations in the near future. Thank you.